In a digital society, a huge amount of data is collected every day.
As data becomes increasingly important for society, it also increasingly becomes important in the social sciences.
So one of the ideas of LUMACCS is really to train the students in methods to study the social and to analyze how the social is structured, and then to interpret these types of traces that we find in data sets.
So the LUMACCS Master Program is an interdisciplinary study program between the intersection of social science and computational science.
This means that five disciplines are covered, namely politics, law, sociology, history and economics. The course consists of four modules. These are social sciences, statistics and quantitative methods, computational sciences and digital skills, as well as practical skills.
My name is Beyza and I'm doing Masters in Computational Social Sciences at University of Lucerne, and this is my fifth semester. I felt this need, especially learning R or Python. These are the things I exactly learn in LUMACCS program.
Our students learn a number of methods, working with a variety of data. This goes from interview techniques to, of course, a number of coding languages.
In dealing with big data, we learn the applications of these programming languages, from data visualization to data mining and machine learning and many more. What interests me most is the area of sociology in combination with the computational methods to get profound knowledge about social reality and society we live in. And my name is Simon and I'm in my third semester of LUMACCS. In my master's thesis, I research digital payments and what consultancies say about these digital payments. So it's really a kind of economic, sociological perspective.
LUMACCS, as we call it, is a program that has been designed to attract as many international students as possible. And it works because it is a program that is exclusively taught in English.
Everyone brings different things to the table. We are much more open to discussion. I mean, I didn't know that Lucerne is such a beautiful city. I mean, it's small, but it's really beautiful.
There is some things you can do in your free time. There are some great bars, but also if you like to get into nature, there's nothing better compared to Lucerne.
So the way we train our students is to equip them with a number of skills. Their skill sets allow them to work in a number of different fields afterwards. We have students working in data science, data journalism, going into archives.
I'm Luca, I'm an alumni of the LUMACCS study program at the University of Lucerne. At the moment I'm working, one is a nationwide survey where we analyze the perception of artificial intelligence within the Swiss population.
My name is Julien and I'm an alumni of the Lucerne Master of Computational Social Sciences. I work at SRF as an audience data analyst and have a focus on streaming services and the sports division. I gain technical skills which I wouldn't be able to execute if I wouldn't have done this program.
We believe that we can make our students fit for the digital age.